Hello everyone, welcome on my YouTube channel. So in this video I am discussing about the audio tag in HTML5. Okay. First of all, the use of audio tag. Okay, so why we are using the audio tag in HTML? Audio tag is used to allow the embedding audio file to a web page. If you want to add any audio in your web page, then this tag is used. Okay, so what is the syntax of the audio tag? If you are starting your audio tag, in that you have to define the source. The source tag is used. In source tag, you have to give the path. Okay, then the src attribute is used. Here you have to give the path of your audio tag where your audio file is placed. Okay, and close the audio tag. Okay. Okay, so now we are going to see the various attributes that are used. Attributes are used in a audio tag. Okay. So first one is control. In that, if you want to give the control to your display, start button, then scroll button or a volume button control. So the control attribute is used. Okay. If your control attribute is missing, the audio file will not be displayed on the page. Okay. Then again, second one attribute, that is loop attribute. If you want to play your audio continuous, then the loop attribute is used. Again, first autoplay. Okay, autoplay is attribute is used when you want to, whenever you are load your website, the autoplay attribute is automatically played your audio. Okay, and last one is muted. Okay, it do what? It mutes your audio. Okay, whenever you are load your website, the muted, if you are set the muted attribute in your audio, then it mutes your audio whenever you load your website. Okay, these are the four attributes are used in a audio file. Okay, another that is point, that is the display your browser control. You can do the browser display to use such control, such as a volume or a play or a pause. If you want to increase or decrease the volume, then if you want to play or if you want to pause that audio. Okay, with audio tag you can define the multiple format of the same audio file. Okay, so you can also add different audio format file in this tag. Okay, so now directly we are going to see the example. So here I have already done this example for So here I have created head tag. Okay, your audio tag is always comes in the body tag. Okay, so here, okay, I have defined what audio tag. In that I am placed the controls. Here I have not given any controls over here. So my audio plays automatically when my page is loaded on the browser. Okay, so here what I have said in the syntax of the audio tag, the so in audio tag you have to give the source, then here you have to define the src path. Here I have defined the source tag over here. Okay, and then src, in src you have to give the path. My file is placed on the F drive on the practical, and the my file is what? MPG. Okay, and the second one point is that always you have to define the type, like audio MPG or audio OGG. Okay, these are the two different format for audio are available. Okay, and close your audio tag, and close your body tag, and close your HTML tag. Okay, so here add any audio, then the audio tag is easily available in this latest version of HTML5. Okay, so directly you can apply on it. I hope you all like my video. If you all like my video, then share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching my video.